Kansas City United 715. Military activity, formation or anything about our 330 bearing from us, maybe 100 miles or something?
Did not have anything going up in Dalton.
It's quite a ways.
Do you see?
A stream of about, so far 8 or 9 of them go by, and looks like they're forming up, I can't tell. Alien.
715, does the pull your bearing off that?
About a 330 from us, 3335.
Estimated Jimmy.
Way to tell, man. It's it'd be 100 miles or more, it looks like, maybe.
Just left Kansas City?
Stand by. Yeah, it's possible.
Do you see any formation activity off your right side, up high? Showing 698, contact Kansas City 133.45. Yeah, 715, you still seeing it?
Yes, I got one of them.
Watching it. It looks like there's something, at least two or three aircraft in orbit up there, and they've got to be up in the high 40s, mid 40s.
I got it.
Up to 956, we see it as well. It's about our 1 to 2 o'clock.
Okay. Wow, there's 956. There's 100 miles in Union United. United's behind to your right, up by the Butler area, south of Kansas City.
Real. Probably about a 330, 340 off our right side.
Back in 1938, you see anything cool happening out there?
Talking about over here, just north of us.
Is it straight north of you?
020 right now, so I'd say straight north of us.
Zipper 711, you see anything? Delta 956, is it pretty far north of you? Maybe up by the Emporia area? Come on, Papa.
No clue. It looks like they're kind of splitting now. They look like it's making a triangle from our view. What is it?
Alright, so this is what we got to narrow down to. I think it's solid length. This is what they're guessing anyway.
Yeah, I don't think Starlink can change direction in orbit.
I'm on your guys' side. Singapore 7951, contact Kansas City 119.47. Full Zodiac 952 left today. America 1938, contact Kansas City 127.72.
Have a good night.
1938.
Center good evening, Frontier 5457, 360. Please, center host. That was 3686, contact Pulse Approach, 124.0.
240 SCAS, 3686, you have a good night.
City Center United, 2245, level 240.
At 2245, get City Center. Seen anything weird in that area there? Just got a call from another inspector who said multiple aircraft down to you for reporting something between flying in Kansas City. I don't know what to call it. But have you seen anything weird there? You're leaving the area, like I said, it's just past the lineup. So they said east you there. Not sure if you there. You said you've got multiple reports, UFO or UAS, kind of active kind of stuff. So I'm curious.
I'm
here at the
flight
0350. Yeah, 1715,
Kansas City, Carlos. And we see that stuff off to our left, high, maybe three or four things orbiting in the sky.
Alright, say that again?
Yeah, we see that same activity. It's off to our left. We speak to the previous controller, he brought it to his attention. Like three or four, I can't tell what it is, but they're just orbiting in the sky.
Okay, who's telling me that?
United 715.
Okay, rather than the course like around 400.
Yeah, I would say at least.
Okay, thank you. 2245. Be on the lookout. I'm looking to report something, guys, there around 400 for reports of the UFO or UAS activity there. Let me know if you're seeing
that. Roger, sounds good, Dan. 2245.
Yeah, 715. Could you give me, like, maybe a heading or, you know, something like that? I can look there and tell people, like a D&E kind of heading up to your position where you're seeing that.
Yeah, about a heading of 330 for maybe, I don't know, it's hard to tell the distance, 100 miles.
Yeah, that'll work. That should be someplace I can reach. Thank you.
Yeah, sure. No problem.
United 20, American 2097.
Go ahead.
American 2097, give a report of some sort of phenomenon or activity in your vicinity coming up about 12 o'clock and 55 miles or so. Above you, about 400 is what they're saying. Let me know if you see anything that's kind of unusual there. It's on the block, about 50 miles or so, up at about 40.
Okay, how'd you describe it?
You said about three or four items or aircraft or UAS, something like that, with some lighting. You'll know when you see it.
Okay, we'll look for it. Thanks.
Camp City Center, Delta 412, checking on 320. Intermittent light chop.
So the 412 case, please send hello. So 391, can you send it back here?
Hey, sir, we just caught the tail end of your discussion with the airplanes. What's the deal with the four objects?
Oh, United 715, say again what you said you saw, three or four objects sort of orbiting, I think is what you said.
Yeah, okay, if you see the Big Dipper, right? If you're looking at the base of the Big Dipper, on the far left corner, you see, or it's actually in between, because you have those four dots right there for the dipper itself, for the basket, if you want to call that. And in the middle, you'll see some objects flying around, and they're even going around like the far left corner of that star of the dipper.
Yeah, we see it.
Oh, they're called satellites.
Satellites move that fast. They're going in a circle.
United 715, send files to stretch my camp out 330.
PD down to 330, United 715. We're starting down now.
715, send my camp out 240.
Down to flight of 240, United 715.
United 715, thanks for the entertainment. Contact Minneapolis Center on 12565.
12565, looks like we spooked them. They're no longer there. Or they turn off their lights.
Oh, man, no longer there. Okay. All right, thank you for good.
Hey, no worries, Jeff. Good night.
Kansas City Center, Skywest 9795, up 338.
795, Kansas City Center, hello.
Hello.
Skywest 9795.
Go ahead.
I got some UAS, a UFO activity reported. This way you said it was about your 1 o'clock and 75 miles or so, but then it kind of narrows down and you look towards the Big Dipper. Looks like there's some three or four satellites things, but they're moving way faster than satellites can look. You can take a look at that and know what you see.
All right, I'll keep the eyes open. Do they look like they're having a dogfight?
No, it just said that they were orbiting and moving much faster than satellites than they can move, so...
Center 2097. Hey, we've seen a couple of those lights, like right in the middle of the dipper, but they just look like satellites to us.
That's what some people said, and I know you said it was way too fast for satellites, but yeah, I've got other repairs that told me the same thing.
Must be another Chinese spy balloon.
There you go. So I've got conflicting reports. So I've been told north of you there about 100 miles or so, and then I've also got towards west of there. But aircraft traffic, if you look at the Big Dipper, there should be right on that handle or so. There are three or four objects that are moving. So if you can find the Big Dipper, look around there, I should tell you where it is. That was 9795, Minneapolis Center, 123-97.
123-97, Skywest 9795. We did see the lights from our perspective They're at the bottom of the pan of the Big Dipper, and only saw them once.
Okay, lots of transit. You just need something. So thank you for your event.
You bet. Have a good night.
Kansas City, FedEx 14, level 350.
FedEx 14, Kansas City, Center, Roger.
Kansas City, FedEx 14, hey, we heard some chatter on the other frequency about some guys seeing some weird stuff. Where was that in relation to us?
I haven't heard anything tonight.
Okay, thanks. About over the Emporia area, Echo Mike Papa. Thank you.
Kansas City, hello, FedEx 60, flight level 370.
FedEx 60, Kansas City, Center, Roger. FedEx 14, are you talking about weather or weird lights and whatnot?
Yeah, Center, so flight 198, weird lights. There's like three lights. They're, we have these 50s or 60s, they're way up there. Like four or five lights, going back down to two lights, maybe three lights. It looks like they're doing an orbit, changing direction of east-west.
69, thank you. We've had so many reports of these lately, it's just crazy. Like several a day. Dip or whatever it is moving in circles, like if they were facing the same direction and moving back and forth in a circle above the ground. Thank you so much. 4477, do you see anything out there as well? Any kind of aircraft or lights or anything? It would be off your left side, 11 o'clock, maybe about at 80 heading and about 60 miles.
Yeah, we do see, it's like a couple lights, like moving around at our 11.
4477, thank you. And both of you, if they come close to you, please let me know.
Roger, couple 4477.
1701, contact number center on 132.22. Good night.
132.32, Allegiant 1701.
3222, yeah.
Center Southwest 5298. We're also seeing this phenomenon of different lights appearing, going from left to right, almost to a northeasterly or north northeast direction. Seems like they're moving and it's disappearing.
Is 5298 Station? Can you give me a general proximity from where you are, like a heading?
So, Southwest 5298, we're on about a 040 heading, so we're seeing different lights appear and disappear, circle, almost in the pan of the dipper.
98, Roger. Thank you. And what color are the lights?
They're white, but they almost have like a green or tint. Now there's two or three different lights, but they all disappear after about 15 seconds.
West 5298, thanks so much. And contact number center on 135.02. And if they come close to you or anything changes, please let them know as well.
That looks like it's very far off. So we'll go over to 3502.
Okay, thanks. And 369, does it look like, because I know there's several lights, the lights look like they're on different, multiple UFOs or multiple aircraft, correct? They're not on the same plane?
You sound like this guy pretty well. It's usually just one going from the left bottom, dipper, halfway through, and then sometimes you'll see two, three, and even four, kind of slightly a different altitude. So very consistent, pretty bright as well.
369, awesome. Thank you so much. Same for you. If anything else changes or comes close to you, please let the next controller know and contact them on 132.22. Good night.
132.22,
thanks, United. 4477, same for you. If anything changes or they come close to you, please let us know. Contact Kansas City Center on 133.45. Good night.
All right, 133.45, we'll do Echo for 477. Good day.
And November 8, Tango Zulu, do you see anything strange by the Big Dipper?
No, not really. I mean, we saw just... like a very light moving in different directions, but it was far from our position. We couldn't tell what that it was.
Caller 789, Denver Center, Roger, and I have a very weird question for you. We have been having reports of UFOs at about sure 11 o'clock, 70 miles. People say this by the Big Dipper. Green lines moving left to right in directions that aircraft shouldn't be able to move in. Do you see anything out there? I don't know, they have the den on it now, so all I know is it's 1 to 4 greenish white lights moving left to right, and they come and go and kind of swirl around, I guess. 79, all of the aircraft, I've had about 5 people report it now, all of the aircraft that have seen it have all said it looks like it's right by the Big Dipper. Polar 789, the last aircraft told me that it's probably from your position. It'd be about a 275 heading in 50 miles. I've had reports from 13,000 up to 37, but all of the real, like the depths, were telling me that it seems like they were higher than them, probably 40. And that the 4 lights were at 4 different altitudes.
Has anybody said anything about some planes like way up there, probably like 60 or 70,000, like 200 or 300 miles, about a heading 350 from our location? See what it is? Yeah, it looks like they're flying circles.
Well, there's something not heavy. If I could say we're even lucky, but we don't have unusual sightings.
And we're seeing that from United 369 as well, Kansas City. Was talking about that quite a bit.
Those lights over at the bottom of the Big Dipper.
Yeah, that's a Denver Center, so now United 369. It is coming from the bottom of the Big Dipper, very consistent.
Blue 711, we see it all, it's like 1 or 2. There's definitely something orbiting out there.
Sparrowing 1320, do you have time for a favor?
Sparrowing 1320, go ahead.
Sparrowing 1320, we've had a lot of reports tonight of lights or UFOs or aircraft or something. They say it's by the Big Dipper and that it is greenish white lights moving left to right in directions that aircraft do not normally move, like swirling around and stuff. If you guys could look out and see if you see anything by the Big Dipper, please.
Sure, we'll take a look. We did see a shooting star probably 10 minutes ago.
Oh, cool. Frontier Flight 518, comma, maintain, 350.
Maintain 350, Frontier Flight 518.